I'm with Thad Bettner, General Manager of the Glenn-Colusa Irrigation District. We are in Sites, and this is actually the location of a proposed reservoir. Tell me what is going on here.
Sure, we're located in what's called the Sites Antelope Valley. It's on the west side of the Sacramento Valley, about 60 miles north of the city of Sacramento. As you can see looking at the project site, we have kind of naturally occurring mountains, a coastal range on the west side of the project, and on the east side of the project we also have a small range as well that makes this whole area actually a naturally occurring basin where a reservoir would be perfectly situated.
And describe the type of reservoir. Is this something that's going to be, how is the water going to be captured? How does the reservoir actually work?
Well, this project is actually what's called an off-stream reservoir. So it's not located on like a main stem of a river or anything like that. So it has a very small environmental footprint in terms of constructing it, building and operating it. Water is put into the reservoir through a series of existing canal systems that we already have. We're also looking at potentially a new pipeline from the Sacramento River up to this project. So water would be conveyed into the reservoir site, primarily in the wintertime when we have a lot of excess flows in the Sacramento River, taken back out in the summer and other critical periods like the environment when they need water, like in the spring or fall. So we'd actually be able to time water in and out of the project based on the different needs and uses that exist.
And the Sacramento Valley has an abundance of wildlife and is a beautiful area. How is this going to impact the environment in the Sacramento Valley?
Yeah, that's critical to us as well. I mean, we do know that Sacramento Valley has a lot of endangered species, protected species, and serves a lot of environmental uses. So we are critically aware of the need to operate this project for those benefits. As an example, we would look at using this project in conjunction with other reservoirs to help time water better for fisheries, particularly for winter run and spring run, which are endangered species. We'd also look at new yield from this project to go to state and federal refuges that support our Pacific Flyway, which are currently short of water, especially like in a year like this. So we see integrating this project with our environment in Sacramento Valley as being very important.